not to miss. Do I have to promote this right now? WCW Reload. Coming to you, we're just stalling for time here.
Hey, let's get more video on camera.
Wait a minute, hold on a second. Let's get a camera on this. Here comes Miss Hancock.
Snoochie Boochies, Tony. The leggiest woman in the world is strutting her stuff on her way to the ring. Tony, I know you love this.
Oh, yeah, I love it.
You love it even more than me for some reason.
Well, who would not love it?
Jim, he loves Hancock more than he loves you, for Pete's sake. Somewhere, Terry Funk and Eric Bischoff are brawling in this building. The Phillips Arena is about to explode, and so is the ring.
That's not all that's about to explode. Look at Miss Hancock.
It. Hang on.
She is looking better than ever, Tony.
Get a hold of yourself.
I already, well.
Oh, don't do this.
It's all about me.
Well, now she is the real star. She's the darling of the paparazzi, and those guys with cameras, too. I hate to say that Miss Hancock doesn't deserve to be in the spotlight, but it's all about Kimberly as far as I'm concerned.
Well, Kim's out with Mike Awesome and a Mike Mike.
As in, excuse me.
As in microphone.
Excuse me, honey. I believe you are trying to steal my spotlight.
What's wrong with that?
How very rude. And you're doing a very poor job of it too, my dear. Because you obviously don't know what it takes to be a star or a real entertainer. Everyone knows that all these people here came to see me.
Oh, please.
Well, yeah, I did, and Miss Hancock too.
Oh, come on, Mark, man.
Yes. So, why don't you take your little lanky legs and step off and let me show you how a real professional star does her job. And by the way, dear, by the way, that little secretary stripper look went out in 1993. What is this?
She's got the date right.
A clipboard.
Oh! Kimberly nailed Miss Hancock from behind! Oh, all that and violent too. Miss Hancock right in the small of the back.
Wait a minute, Hancock's
hey,
Kimberly,
got a mic. Why don't you get your fat ass in this ring right now?
Yes, oh yeah.
Miss Hancock woke up.
Tell it like it is.
And she's hurting, yes.
Did you just say fat ass?
Yeah, fat ass.
Fat.
Nitro Vision 2, I'd call it.
That's enough fat ass talk. Come on, spare a guy's feelings.
Come on, we want to, you know, somewhere the hardcore
you
title's going on.
You winch.
And we want to see
I'll
this right now.
I'll go over there, and I'm going to give you a fat lip.
Come on, kiss and make up, you two.
A fat lip? With the little rascals?
Later.
Later.
Oh, what?
Did she say later and walked away? Oh, come on.
We still have a hardcore match going on somewhere in the building, don't we?
I think we got it right at the base of the entryway. It's still going on.
Poor Miss Hancock. I feel bad for her.
There we go.
And I feel bad for Eric Bischoff.